Hi everybody, it's Dan and Leslie. It's Friday. We're doing Triple Two Cowboys Dance Hall. What we did tonight was walk, walk, triple step, triple step. This is your basic. And walk, walk, triple, triple. We then took it and we did a cuddle position with an interesting ending. I then kept the hand. Walk, walk, triple. Set it up, step across, put her in cuddle, set her up, let the left hand lead it, and then you chase her down. And then what we just did, it was kind of fun, but I don't like the term. It's whatever. So I always add turn for the guy, because they never get the turn. We usually step behind her, go chase her down, and everything's cool. Make sense? You guys did a great job, and I want to tell. For those of you here for the first time, the beginners, I have to give you a hand.